Now, what if we're writing JSON? Well, the function for writing JSON is called dumps. And just like we had loads, this stands for dump string. If we just use dump in Python, that would expect a file argument, so we're writing it directly to a file. But we'll be just be using dumps. And you can pass into dumps a Python object. In this case, let's just say 1, 2, 3, a list. And dumps will convert that to JSON for us. Let's go ahead and see that in the terminal. You can see I didn't put quotes around this because this is the actual list object we're converting to JSON. It outputs a string, that's what these quotes are, of the JSON representation, which looks almost identical. That's pretty cool, huh? And if we were to make this object a little bit more complicated, map the string 1 to the number 1 and 2 to the number 2, we get our JSON. Now the order changed because order is not defined in dictionaries, but we get our JSON. Now, let's see where escaping comes into play. If I were to instead print the string 2, or to make this string the man said cool, what would dumps do? So what I did is I changed the value for the 2 key to a string. Remember, these single quotes are delineating the string. And then the string has an internal section with double quotes in it. Our JSON library will escape that for us. And you can see here that it is printing out a Python string that is val JSON. And the Python version of the string has double quotes in it. I mean, double slashes in it. You need to be careful because this is not in itself valid JSON. This is valid Python representing valid JSON. That's why you have these double slashes. So you need to be careful when you are copying and pasting code, you know, or copying and pasting JSON in and out of Python that you get the escaping rate. If I were to take this and instead print it so we can see the actual value, we just have the single backslashes, which is the actual valid JSON. So time for a quick little quiz. Okay, what is the valid JSON representation for this Python data structure? So this is Python code. We'll include text version of this so you can copy and paste it into your editor. And I'd like you to put in this text box what the valid JSON version of this is. Basically, I'm testing your ability to use the JSON module and have it escape properly. Now remember, I don't want to see the Python version of the JSON string. I want to see the actual JSON string that if you were sending this over to Wire to somebody, that would be interpreted properly by the JSON reader. Good luck.